When did we stop? Just say the word and I'll be yours. You know I never forgot. The hope and the hurt has lived inside of me. But there's gold in the dirt I never took the time to see.
If we're going to save wildlife, which I think is a fundamental given that we must, we cannot let this planet lose any more species than we're losing. We have to find a way to stop the carnage and the destruction through monoculture agriculture, by polluting our waterways, by polluting our skies, by killing off the grasslands that support the wildlife and the ecosystems and leading to ecological collapses. You are the moon and the stars and all they gaze upon. Time won't ever move slowly. What you waiting on? You what you waiting on? We used to be giants. When did we stop? Say the word and I'll be yours. You know I never forgot. We were the song in the silence. But time catches up.
So biodiversity is a collective term to describe the variety of life on Earth. So it's, you know, it's all the different kinds of trees, all the different kinds of birds, all the kinds of soil organisms, and it's just a way to talk about the incredible variety of living things. If you say you will, I'll leave it all. Ecosystems and biological diversity are actually the underpinning of human welfare. They contribute to everybody's well-being on a daily basis.
We really should take extra measures to save the rest of life on Earth. Science needs to have a goal and actually achieve that goal. Let's set that goal and let's get there.